चैनल टुडे आई विल मेक अ न्यू स्केच न्यू मॉडल दैट इज सर्फेसिस ऑफ सेफ्टी हेलमेट एज यू सी हियर इन दिस आई विल यूज बाउंड्री कमांड देन कर्व हियर इन कर्व प्रोजेक्ट कर्व्स देन सर्फेस ट्रिम एंड सर्फेस नाइट This all commands I will use to make this safety helmet model. So let's start to make it. Select a front plane in feature manager tree, sketch. Make here center line. From point of origin, now take a point from sketch command manager. Go to our 2D sketch here it says from front plane take 94 27 and distance will be 84 from downward and total height will be 228 so make sure to draw this go here spline command take this point and this point and this okay right click okay now go to smart dimension select this point and this horizontal center line make it 228 mm now again select this point and this second point apply here 94 mm now take this height select this second point and this first point make it 27 Now our last dimension that is select origin point and this point make it 84 mm okay exit on smart dimension command now make sure you have to make it half sketch of the front plane another half I will also make it on using front plane only exit now again choose front plane sketch Select a point, apply here. Make sure it will be collinear in direction. Go to smart dimension. First, go to add relation here. Select this point. And this make it horizontal okay Now go to smart dimension. I think the po extra point is created ahead, so delete this. Now apply the smart dimension here. Select this point and this. Make it 94 mm. Okay. Again select this first point and this second. Make it 27. Now again go to add relation. Select this point and this. Make it horizontal relation. Okay. Now again apply smart dimension. Select this point and origin point. Make it 84 mm distance. Okay. Now again use line command. Select this point and this. Press right click button, select. It is now fully defined, so exit. This is our first geometry that we have created. Now go to a right plane, feature manager, design tree, sketch. Select point command. Make here point at this end. This time I will make here 7 points. Now select smart dimension, select this point and this, make it 42 mm first. Now give the height, at is 0.7 point 7.6. Okay. Now again choose this point and this third point. Make it 87 mm. And the height will be 57.5 mm. Okay. Now again the select first point and this fourth. Dimension will be 92 mm. And this time height will be 102. Click OK. Delete this extra point that I have created. Only 6 points will be created here. Go to again smart dimension, select top point and this fifth. This time the dimension will be 94 Select this point and this. Apply the height here as 116. Okay. So again, use smart dimension. This is our last, that is 99 mm, and the total height will be 137.5. Okay, all the dimensions has been given. As you see here, only last point we have to give it for this. That is, take smart dimension, select the origin point and this, make it 75 mm. Okay, and total height will be 228. Okay. Now see all the dimensions carefully. Please note it out. Then press exit. Go to here spline command. Select the points that we have created. Press right click. Okay. And again use 3-point arc command now. Select the end point and this second last end. Now go to smart dimension. Here give radius as 150 mm. It automatically select the radius. Click OK. Exit. Now again use right plane sketch. Use your convert entities. Choose your center line. And here I will use a mirror entities here. Go to mirror entities. Select entities to be mirror. Mirror about, take vertical axis. See our preview in yellow color. Click OK. Now use this as for construction. And this also. Exit. Now get top plane sketch, select your ellipse command, and take the point from origin, draw one ellipse at the end point of this to this end point. Okay, exit. Now our sketches are ready. I will go to now in surface tool command manager, select your boundary surface, select the profile as this ellipse, and direction 2 will be guide curves, this one, select here this and this curve. This one and this, it automatically creates the shape as you see here. Click OK. Now go to front plane sketch. Make here one circle. Use smart dimension, select this point and this. Make this 4.6 mm. And make it as 63 + 63, that is this 126 mm. Drag this point into upward direction. Make here two lines. Now trim the line. Apply here dimension. Make here 105 mm. Again here apply this. To this, make it 65. Okay, extend here this line. Or simply add the relation, select this point.
कोइंसिडेंट
ओके नाउ गो टू स्मार्ट डायमेंशन चूज दिस पॉइंट अप टू दिस एच गिव इट 101 mm Now go to fillet, sketch fillet. Select this vertex points. Give it 20 mm. Okay. Exit. Now go to curves, curves command. Select your project curve. Select the face. It selects in leftward side. Click OK. Now go to here surface trim. Select here curve and select this portion. It automatically select which surface have to cut. So click OK. See, it applies. Now repeat as in this surface also. Show this sketch. Go to here curves. Project curve. Select the curve and the surface and choose the reverse direction. Okay. Now use trim surface, select this curve and remove this material. Okay. Now hide this sketches. Simply choose a front plane sketch. We have to create one hole here. Select circle. Give dimensions from origin point. Make 65 mm. And the diameter will be 33. From here and to here. Make the distance will be 4.6 mm. Okay, press exit. Go here again, trim surface, select the sketch and select this circle that we have created. Click OK. See, our helmet hole has created. Now I will here choose reference geometry, select the plane, scroll down this part, select top plane, and here select one vertex point. Okay, again choose reference geometry, plane, scroll down this, select here right plane and choose here vertex point. Click OK. Now select this plane, sketch, select the 3-point arc, select this end point and this, and the third point will be shown as this. Select smart dimension, select the center point and the origin point, make it 157 mm. Okay, now again go to add relation, select this point and this arc, make it pierce, or it is already over defined it, so delete, exit, select the plane number 5, sketch, now select the 3-point arc, select the vertex point, make this, from origin point distance. Exit. Now go to here boundary surface, select this sketch and this, click OK. Now hide this planes that we have created. Now simply go, we have to cut here some material from inside part, as you see here. Now go to trim surface, select the body, and select this inner part first. Click OK. See, now again use trim surface, select this whole body, select this whole body, Now click OK. Actually what happens, I have chosen the wrong means dimension here, wrong selection, so that's why it is not collected. I will show you this, how I have created this cut portion. Select this upper face and we have to remove the selection here. Now this is an orange color, that means it cuts the material, extra material. So click OK. See, now our last command, that is night surface. Select this whole body. As you see here in the end, it makes the whole body in combine. See, now you will see it. Go to trim surface. It will select all the body. That means the night surface command has applied here. So exit it. Our model has finished. If you want to apply here color, you can apply it by simply choose, go to appearances, or first I will add material here. I will add ABS PC, that is in plastic. Go here, appearances, plastic, high gloss. I will add here blue color and this. I will add here green color. Now our last color, that is yellow. Here I will apply it. It looks good. So we have completed our solid model of surfaces, that is this. If you like my channel, then please subscribe our channel so that we will make more and more interesting projects for you. Thank you for watching it. Stay blessed. Take care.